One person was killed in an early morning crash over the weekend. This happened on the Turner Turnpike near Chandler. According to state troopers, a 17-year-old female and her 30-year-old male passenger were inside the car when it collided with a semi-truck pinning that car. The man was transported to the hospital where he later died. The teen was treated on the scene. The cause is still under investigation.